She goes, oh, this is so good.
Well, YouTube. She can take a picture of all of us.
Oh, my, great.
Right, you have to.
Yeah. Okay.
I'll figure this out. I guess, yeah, she can take a picture. We're good.
If you can move over to that chair, then I can probably get everybody in.
Yep, that's the
pork chop. That pork chop.
Oh, and it was good.
Yeah.
You have to look through the window.
Huh?
Down in the
where are you?
Area. I have a whole basement as daycare. Then
give him the yeah, that in order to eyebrow.
I have to have permanent stairs leading up to we had a fun time.
Yeah, it was fun.
Talking about everything.
Good food.
Good food, good company. Yeah.
Picked a nice place.
Finally, I had somebody from the
you have to wait and show parts of it from outside.
You know, you can the outside is
the they make sure
for, for years they would.
If you're not going through their air,
but I told them that was either that way or I was just going to back out.
Grab that
wow.
Cob. Behind our house and to the side, there's a house that's been there for a while. They got a little bit, not maybe an acre or two. It's kind of opened up. Well, they've got like 12 or 15 geese. And yeah, you'd be sitting there and all of a sudden, one of them starts going and then they all start running after one another. And they're pretty.